video of it. It's got like an old light bulb. We saw it had the hatch green, because it has the one with the hatches that kind of fold. It used to be that salty. People down here today.
He's a new paint job.
Well, it's owned by Algoma. They're probably going to get one until it's scrapped.
Oh, they're going to scrap it?
I mean, it's Algoma Central. I don't think it's going to last very long. Or they replace it with new builds.
Is that goes to the slot?
Yeah.
Is that
rubs
or?
Oh, probably through the well end. Doesn't have that much space. It's about the Seaway Max. He's built by like a. He was Norwegian or a. I think it was a Norwegian company.
Huh?
I think it was owned by a Norwegian company before Algoma bought it.
Mm-hmm.
I think. I'm not really sure.